I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how much time you've spent playing PlayStation games on your PS4 or PS5. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. Ever wondered how much time you've spent playing a specific game on your PS4 or PS5? You're in luck. And while Sony doesn't show you how much overall time you've spent playing your PlayStation 4 or PlayStation 5 consoles, it does show you how much time you spent playing individual games on those consoles. Now let's walk through the steps to see how much time you spent playing PlayStation games on your PS4 or PS5. Step 1. Navigate to your PlayStation 5 home screen and then click your profile icon at the top of the screen. A menu is displayed. Step 2. Click Profile in this menu. You'll land on your PS5 profile screen. Step 3. Choose the Games tab. You'll see a list of all of the PlayStation games you've ever played that are associated with your account. To the right of each game, you'll see how much time that game has been running on your PlayStation 4 or PlayStation 5 consoles. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.